Join us as we follow a team of scientists into the Appalachian Mountains of North Carolina in search of the missing link. The creature they have found is thought to be the link between Homo erectus and Homo sapiens. They have called him Homo eroticus.
Search. The nearest bodies of water in the Appalachian Mountains. As you can see here, this would be a fine place for the creature to come and find water and all the fish you could possibly desire. There are also other things around here you'd be searching for sustenance, such as these mushrooms here. These are an excellent form of sustenance for the creature. You might find these a great source of fiber. And as you can see here, there's many of them in this area, so we'd have a great chance of finding something to eat. So we've been looking for more evidence and, dear God, look, it's tracks. This is a great find. There's no other humanoid animal in this area that could create tracks this big. This is incredible. And look here, you can even see the mushroom he's been eating. This evidence points in all directions towards the creature. So what we're going to try to do is a good distance away, we're going to set up a camera and wait for the creature to come. It's very, very exciting. Left a sample of its stool. As we can see, it's very rich in fibrous cellulose. Due to the lack of vegetation this time of year, he's eating large amounts of pine needles, which is probably his main source of sustenance this time of year. We'll probably take this back to the lab for a sample very fast. This is behind me. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Oh my God, he's ripping me limb from limb!